10% of the total votes. The 10% remaining believed to have been delayed because one of the PICO's machines shut down. The others' memory cards were corrupted, but as of 10 o'clock this morning, they already resumed counting. In Kayang Extension Cluster, after the closing of votes last night, the PICO's machine suddenly shut down. That's why they were not able to print election returns and transmit the votes to the Board of Election Canvassers. Comelec Cordillera already sent an advice to the Comelec National Support Group for them to send a contingency PICO's machine, which will be used to refeed the ballots. In Santo Rosario Cluster, BEIs were not able to transmit election results to BOC because of technical glitches. BEI submitted backup memory card instead of the main memory card. They will still try to recover the PICO's machine, which contains the main memory card. There are about less than 20 clustered precincts left to be counted later. Partial and unofficial results show that Baguio City Councilor Nicasia Liping leads the rank for the congressional run, while re-electionist Mayor Mauricio Dumagan got highest votes as of 4 a.m. Ron, for now, there is no announcement yet for Comelec if they will conduct special elections for the four precincts in Baguio where official ballots were interchanged with that of Barangay Gabi, Compostela Valley. Ron?
Ada Sibayan from Baguio, thank you very much for that update.
All right, foreign observers have been making the rounds of voting precincts to monitor the conduct of the country's second automated elections.
Various teams are keeping an eye on iconic electoral battles between reformers and traditional politicians in Cagayan, Camarines Sur, Masbate.